know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
This is Hit Radio Love Media Station. Just one of 900 radio stations, 300 TV stations, network, 3 satellites, 10 senators.
Thank you!
Listening to Head Radio, the rock of Liberty City for 60 years. I'm DJ Michael Hunt taking you through another set of non-stop rock and pop. It's Head Radio.
I
Jah, rhythm, earth, air, and music. Music for the mommy masses. All day, all night, Liberty City's only 24-hour dub music radio. Bringing peace to the conflict.
Washer women ain't been paying their protection money. And watch the car. Joey just fixed this junk heap. So no fancy crap, okay? and running. This ain't a social club.
Run carefully!
Bloodstained clothes.
All marvelous, great.
Are you kidding me?
You carpet muncher.
Take a seat, kid.
Feel free.
Got all your own defense needs.
Come on. Did your marriage bond stay? Has the spark gone out of your love life? Looking to add a little adventure to the monotony of monogamy? The revolutionary new way of saving your marriage. We understand that you and your workers can take the passion out of your life. With our three-step program, you'll rediscover romance.
Hi, my name's Phil. I've got three kids, two cars, and a mortgage. My love life is even before my first car accident. Then I called New Beginnings. Thanks to Fernando, I'm still married. But on Wednesday afternoons, I meet Barbara at the motel by the terminal.
See? The passion she's back. Phil's marriage is safe, and his kids will have a daddy to look up to. Call New Beginnings today. Simple, simple, simple. Love it all, love it all. It will be a good one. I guarantee. Fernando New Beginnings. We turn an ending into a new.
Monstrosity. It's so big.
What
I lost little
doing?
Joey in the back and couldn't find him for an hour. When I'm left. Across rivers. So far, I've only hit a few puddles. But it's good to know it's there. With the time I save taking shortcuts through the strip mall parking lot, I can focus on the important things. Like gazing longingly at the pool boy or buying more exercise equipment off the TV. So what if it gets 3 miles to the gallon? I'm a mom, not a conservationist. The new My Boxer Monstrosity.
Thank you.
nasty crap.
You did good back there.
Me and the fellas need to talk.
I'm hot tonight. Excellent. I am hot. This is Flashback FM.
To all units, this is narcotics rate of NXT.
Playtime, every time, game radio, holla back.
Now take a look at me, how I feel to see me ballin'.
Yeah, y'all heard what they callin'. Pretty ugly, that Philly cat with the chip tooth. They wear no shirts, guess jeans and tin boots. I only drink 151 from passion. No Chris, I'm a thug, I don't like flashing. I can get a batter with something a little cheaper. And my whole body smellin' like control of Babbage. I don't care, I got a bad habit. Try to fight it, I ain't even took a jab at it.
slinging the oldest English, my cold feet.
Here comes our little friend, Mr. B.
She hired me, she probably sip on another. It's probably why he's shaking it.
Love man. take these Colombian bastards.
Get a good vantage point, then I'll head in when you fire the first shot.
Hey, I'm not here to be...
News just in from the traffic desk. Repairs to...
Iris Walsh said, simmer down the violence. Too much blood in the city streets.
You want a license too?
Studio 2, because, you know, one love plus one love makes... What you say? Is you saying, please, Aris, more dub, please? No fighting between man and man. Sifaya, and this is from Greensleeves. Welcome back to Jar. Hey, Jar. Time for some music now.
My hand.
Surely turn the tides. He
can push the tempest by.
Rhythm section with Aris. Peace and pleasure, my people. Nothing else. Put away the guns now, boys.
Boys to Girls, and this track's called Pray It Goes Okay.
Sent by reporter to the multi-story car park report.
I don't need to send the ID. You look trustworthy.
Thank you.
For commuters from Shoreside, engineers have finally managed to repair the damaged mechanism on the Staunton Lift Bridge, and it is now open to traffic flow both to and from Shoreside Vale.
I'm gonna go to the hospital. He's got springs for legs. Pogo the Monkey, the best new video game for the whole family.
I love you, Pogo. You bound.
Help Pogo escape from the evil research laboratory where the mean old scientist genetically altered him.
Uh-oh, the pharmaceutical scientist is going to get you, Pogo. Here you go, Pogo. Have a gold coin.
Good thing Pogo has a banana cannon. Those nasty scientists deserve to die. Now get the shampoo manufacturers before they squirt it in your eye.
Here you go, Pogo. Have a diamond.
You'll guide Pogo through tons of fun adventures, including saving Timmy, who fell down the well.
Help! Here you go, Pogo. Have a big watch.
Rescue a cat out of that tree with your banana cannon, Pogo.
Here you go, Pogo. Have a fast car.
And help Pogo to his final mission. To storm the White House with his friends and become president of the United States. Pogo the Monkey is the game kids are sure to stare at for hours. Everyone loves Pogo. Idiot Gamer called Pogo the best spring and simian game since bouncing bananas. Buy the game Pogo the Monkey today. Right, Pogo? And coming soon, Pogo the Monkey Cricket. Pogo the Monkey Cricket. Pogo the Monkey Cricket. Chocolates and hygiene products, and she smells like a real monkey. And for kids, a life-size, living, breathing, springy monkey, all available at PogoTheMonkey.com.
Now, 10 minutes of music guaranteed. As soon as you wait through another 9 minutes of messages from our sponsors, this 106.
I'm a marketing manager who lives in the suburbs and commutes to work on the highway. I live alone, so of course I needed a car that could see 12 and is equipped to drive across Arctic tundra. It just makes me feel better.
The new My Boxer Monstrosity. Mine is bigger.
LIPS 106. Commercial radio at its best and proud of it. LIPS 106.
Hey, this weekend, if you want to dance your ass off, check out Sex Club 7 for some steamy, hot trance music. And that's in the red light district. If jazz is your bag, there's an all-night jazz feast at Luigi's Bar, and that's also in the red light district.
LIPS 106.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
This really says something important about texture, don't you? I like to listen to this next movement. You are listening to The Fat Lady Sings on Double Clef FM. I'm Morgan Merriweather. But please, call me the Maestro.
Thank you. after all your own defense needs.
Century technology needs.
I only spent $20,000 and now I can get email in the shower or surf the internet while I'm driving. I was bored stupid at my daughter's recitals and my son's Little League games. But thanks to House of Tomorrow, I can play wireless head-to-head.
Makes life worth living. House of Tomorrow. We'll upgrade your system, then you can upgrade your life.
And you can find Aeris running shoes in over 140 countries around the world.
get this thing airborne!
Residents in Cedar Grove have been coming to terms with the emotional aftermath of a full-blown war that hit the area yesterday. Local resident Clive Denver described to police a single gunman that he saw fleeing the scene with a dark-haired woman.
Oh, you know, we're gonna have such fun, because, you know, I love you. I really do, because you're such a big, strong man, and that's just what I need. Anyway, what was I saying? I forget, but you know what it's like, don't you?
The sound of explosions shook nearby homes as people ran for cover. Several citizens were injured in the panic as gunfire was exchanged between ground forces and a helicopter circling the dam.
Yeah, we got a good view from down here in the gardens. When the copter finally got taken out, better than the fireworks on the 4th of July.
With the death toll already over 20, police are still finding bodies. There have been no official denials concerning rumors that the dead were members of the Colombian cartel, and still no leads as to the cause of the massacre.
My hair is ruined. I mean, can you believe it? This one cost me $50.